Bill. Happy New Year. Nice to see you. I hope you got lots of nice presents. I got a sweater. I wanted a screamer or a moaner, but you can't have everything. Thanks for coming out. Nice to see you at our annual bash at the Wolfden Centre. But tonight, it's all done rather hurriedly. We're filming it with possible view to a DVD or something like that, which we'll wait and see. It all depends how many songs we balls up. So. So, if we balls the song up, we'll probably stop and start again. But you've got to act like you didn't notice. You're set?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. This is a pathetic tale of unrequited lust for the British Telecom employee. With your ringing tone, I'm a long-distance romancer, and I keep on trying, but I can't answer. Give me one more chance. She's the greatest little operator. You switch off Susan, let me off the hook, God. Well, I ain't even the same. We'll be right back.
women home is a thing of the past. The women wanna ride around in class. You know, that sound like Cadillacs and sound like Fords. Sound like anything with no zero. And loving just a can be beat. But you and your girlfriend in your home front seat. She can play with your keys and shit your kid. And turn on the radio to lighten up the hill. She can turn on the heat, turn on the fan. Living in the room and this is how she can.
Same effect as standing up quickly. Anyway, as most of you know, alright, yeah, this is, there's a few things we've strung together for you. This is a little bit of something called Straight Ahead.
We'll be right back.
Cut up all the hair. I don't care. I don't care. There's a guy works in this little bed. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, we're not afraid to get topical. So we'd like to do a song all about the National Health Service. We're actually in the middle of recording a new album. We've recorded an acoustic version of this one, but not tonight. It'll be a racket like everything else. This is all about the health service. And I just ought to mention, there was some very interesting feature in the paper recently about health expenditure. It's worth mentioning because they reckon this government think tank have come up with all these figures where they reckon that a lot more money is being spent these days on Viagra and breast enlargement than is being spent on research into Alzheimer's disease. And they reckon by the year 2030 there's going to be millions of people walking around with huge knockers and erections out here who can't remember what they're for. And because of this, we're not ones to miss a marketing opportunity. We actually got in touch with Pfizer, who make Viagra, and we told them about the demographic of our audience. And so they said they'd allow us to flog the industrial version. And I have one with... And it's good, because it comes as a kit. The miniature baseball bat, so you can get the bugger down afterwards. Works very well, Friday. Actually, in all seriousness, there was a thing in the paper a week or two ago about this latest form of Viagra that the French have come up with, and apparently, honestly, it's supposed to last 24 hours. But the most remarkable thing about it is you can get it over the counter. Looking forward to that. Anyway. We'll be right back.
starving for your love. I'm hungry for just one kiss. Every raindrop I hear, beating on my window pane. It's so loud and clear, words that spell your name. Now I turn to you, tired of being alone. Somebody's home. I know it's useless, and all you belong to someone else. Can't stand this feeling, as a fool did not make my save. But I just won't keep still. Now I turn to, tired of being alone. Feel like breaking up somebody's home.
relationship that they really like to get out of. There's always a few nervous titters. Now, it's the weird thing about marriage is that kind of like over time your passion sort of changes and you find out you're in bed with a relative, which is kind of a bit icky, really. But no, to be fair, there's always two sides to every divorce. Yours and shitheads. Oh, as these ladies down here obviously well aware. Alright, this one's called I Got My Junk in My Truck. Here we go. Oasis on the CD player. Especially for any ladies who've got peroxide hair. You know who you are. So if your bonnet does not match your pant beard, this is for you. Blonde ambitions.
Well, she went to the store and she bought herself a bottle. She put it all over her head. He said, wait 20, but she gave him 30 minutes. She wanted it as loud as she could get. Except the dollar since she never looked back. We have not seen her since. She got a blonde ambition.
Sex, prison sentences, greyhound bus, mistreating women, leaving trunks, drunkenness. It's all there, ladies and gentlemen. All life is here in this one for you, for your delectation. I sound like Leonard Sachs now. this one's good. Leonard Sachs, dear.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And this is called I'll Be Glad When I Got the Blues, this one.
Let me tell you. was 2 times 8. I did 11:29. And when I had money, she said, hello, sweetie pie. And when I got broke, so long, country guy. Well, oh, she twists like a tadpole. She jumped like a frog. She's a barrel.
Oh, is anybody here in love? thinking of getting married. I think, oh, you think, you know, oh. Just in case you're not aware, we not long ago found out an anagram of mother-in-law is woman Hitler. It is, I mean, it is, believe me. All right, this one's called I Wanna Make Love to You, You Little Minx. All right.
Talk to me.
especially for anybody who's got a fear of flying. I can blame it. Now, the weird thing about flying is it's meant to be so safe. So why do they call the airport a terminal?
Yeah.
Anyway, we'll figure that out one day. Anyway, this one's called "You'll Never Get Me Up in One of Those."
Game, you're 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
this one's called The Lonesome Blues.
Okay.
Till dawn, turning the day, I heard the sound.
Most kind. I like it. Thanks a lot, folks. Yeah, this is a little bit of anarchy for you, this one. It's called the Barefoot Rock.
Okay, yeah. I want to.
Thank you.
and secrets and movies. And fairy tales. Riding with the wind.
Guitar down. If I believe
because I wouldn't let my guitar down. Since she left me, I've been rocking from town to town. But the people gonna see me because I see me like my guitar sound.
Thank you.
neighbor Brown. And she asked the court reporter to write my confession down. She said, now, look here, big boy, explain if you could. What makes such a bad man be so good? I said, I brightened up the bone, my head and my shoes. I brightened up the beat, all my hurly news. Well, I will each God in mercy for you when I'm grown in the blues. Then she said, this man is a menace to society, and he's far too dangerous for the penitentiary. So I think I'm gonna have to take all the responsibility. Gonna take this out of running out the hole with me. I brightened up the bone, my head and my shoes. I brightened up the beat, all my nerve and blues. Now the jury's crying mercy, the court runs groaning her blues.
I got off.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This one's called The Walk. Yes, I know you know that I was in the queue. I know you heard all that you couldn't do. Well, I know you heard all the cha-cha-cha to you. You know that you can't do what you want. Where do you want? In a walk. Where do you want? You think you want? And close your eyes with you. Where do they want? Where do they want? Where do they want? Where do they want?
Two, three, one.
A little bit of rock and roll in our hometown of Southend-on-Sea. I don't know why I'm plugging it, it's a shithole. There's more culture in a fucking yoghurt. Oh, sorry.
Are you upset?
They said, girl, I said, I knew the new way. I've made some money playing this guitar. I'm building the thumb, now baby, I bought myself a car. Got my Chevy, baby. Suitcase in the back. Well, I've been here for so long. I've lived in this old town. I ain't getting no younger. In this town, I'm not gonna help. Wanna go to some places I've never seen before. When I've been round that corner, baby, you won't see me no more. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. Thank you.